Everyone, it's Sam with Lovely Scrappin'. I made this project for a special friend and I really hope she likes it. She loves the color turquoise and she told me she's more modern, not so much shabby chic and vintage and grunge. So it was a big challenge for me. I really hope that I nailed it. I know it looks a little shabby chic still, but I'm sorry. I'm not a very modern person apparently when it comes to doing this project. So it was a big challenge for me. So anyway, I really hope that she likes it. And what I did was I altered one of those balsa boxes from Michaels. It just looks like this. And I got a lot of inspiration from YouTube channel Goin' Crazy, and I'll post the link to her YouTube channel down below. More so because of the wonderful spools she added to her balsa box. I thought that was the cutest thing. So I got the little wood spools from Michaels and I covered it with the paper. And the paper collection that I used is, I won't be able to show it all in frame here, but it's the Garden Party from DCWV. I don't know if you guys can see. Anyways, it's this paper here that I used and it's glittered and embossed. It's absolutely gorgeous. And there's, some of the other papers. Hard to show this entire thing because of my tripod. Anyway, so I used that wonderful paper. I thought that was absolutely gorgeous. And so I covered the balsa box with that paper. I painted the inside of the balsa box with a metallic pearl white, the Folk Art acrylic paint. Love this stuff, one of my faves. And so I love how it just gives it this gorgeous shimmer. And I left it plain inside, but I'll add some goodies in there for her. This elastic piece, of course, it comes with this kind of like, it looks like almost like a hairband and it's brown. I made my own little closure here using some elastic thread and some seam binding, and I just did a straight stitch and made it so it was all ruffled. And then I added some silver stickles to it. Which one was it? This one here, just the silver stickles I added to it just to give it a little bit of that silver shine. And then this button I had in my stash, and it's got a beautiful bling center, so I really love how that worked. And then, of course, some of the blingy trim, and you can also cut up blingy mesh for this. And so I used that to put on the bottom of the spools and also just to kind of line the balsa box and also accent the flower here. I really love this stuff. It's so much fun. You can do so much stuff with it. I love it. And then on the top, I took half of the gardenia. It's Iron Rose's ivory gardenia, and I took half of it off and I put one of the clear, one of those beautiful acrylic crystal flowers from Pro 31 Designs on top of it. And then I took out the bling center and I just added this gorgeous beaded flower from Lena. She gave that to me. Oh my gosh, I love these, Lena. These are so awesome. So I added that to the center. I really love how that looked. And then I took a Martha Stewart, the punch, and just punched a piece of cardstock and layered it with some silver embossing powder. Or sorry, no, I didn't. I was going to do that. Sorry, I took a Martha Stewart punch and just punched some cardstock, and then it was the gloss cardstock, and then I just painted that with the metallic mixative silver alcohol ink, and then I layered it with UD, I think about three layers of UD on top of that, and then I just added this cute little butterfly. I love these cute little things. And so just added that to the center, and then I just stamped with, I have sort of an alphabet stamp set from the dollar store, and I just stamped it with some tumbled glass distress ink and just stamped out Inspire. And then I added three little pieces of bling, cut it into the shape of like a tag and distressed it, and then added like a little silver eyelet to the center, and then just tied a little bit of organza, beautiful turquoise ribbon there. And then of course, box pleated trim. I added that all along the bottom edge. And then this was just a flower that I kind of created. I took the other half of the gardenia, and I don't have any footage on this. I thought I recorded, but I must have lost it somehow. But anyway, I took the other half of the gardenia, and then I also put on just a white flower from I Am Roses, which I just water painted with the tumbled glass mixed with some tumbled glass and bundled sage. Distress Ink, and you'll see me, oh no, you won't see me, I'm sorry, I lost the footage, but anyway, I stamped the ink pad onto my craft mat, spray it with water, and then I blended the two colors to get more of like a greeny turquoise as opposed to just the turquoise, and that color turned out perfect for this. And then I just spritzed it a bit with my homemade glimmer mist using the Perfect Pearls and water, so it gives it a bit of a shimmer to it. So, love how that turned out. So that is it, guys. That is my first altered balsa box, and the balsa box is from Cassie. Thanks so much, Cassie. Yay, I'm finally using them. So excited. So anyways, I really hope she likes it. Stay tuned, guys. I'm going to have my start to finish on how I created it, and then at the very end, there'll be a picture slideshow to kind of show a little bit more detail in the pictures. So thanks so much for watching. Take care, everyone. Bye.